Welcome to the Windows Club. If you can't sign in into your Gmail account and you wish to try Google account recovery, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. If you forgot your password, then go to accounts.google.com. Type your email ID here. Click on next. After clicking on next, click on try another way. After this, enter your recovery phone number, click on next. You'll find a code here or you'll get an OTP on your phone. Verify it along with it and then you can change the password. After this, if you forgot your username, go to the same accounts.google.com, remove the email ID here or if there's any email ID and click on next. Then if it gives you this red column, then click on forgot email. Here, they will ask for the recovery email. Enter the same and click on next and then it will send you the details on the recovery email. After this, you can try account recovery. This can be done using the same tool. The fourth procedure would be to make sure that your account isn't suspended. Go to the link mentioned here and after this, they will explain you how to fill the form to recover your account. The next solution will be if cookies are turned off. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Scroll down and select settings from the menu. Go to cookies and site permissions. Click on manage and delete cookies. If this option for block third party cookies is turned off, then it could be a little problematic. The last solution will be to clear browser cache and cookies. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select history. Click on the three dots here, click on clear browsing data, then change the time range to all time, make sure all the boxes are selected, click on clear now. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.